Manufacturers of soft drinks had successfully persuaded government to reduce duty on their enterprises from 13 to 10% in order for them to compete favorably.
It is true that we made a commitment, even at the highest level, of reducing this rate from 13% to 10%. But now we find ourselves in a situation where we still need money. And that action alone will actually take away close to 20 billion Uganda shillings.
The rejection of the downward adjustment on excise duty for the beverage sector by government comes on the heels of a difficult business environment that has seen some farms shelved on expansion plans.
Even what is happening in the region, the justification is really not very, the industry is not hurt by that 13%. It has been on for 10 years, they have been working on well, and even if you reduced it, even if it remained there, doesn't mean that they are not competitive. They are still competitive, they are still making money, and given a situation where we don't have resources, we find ourselves in that situation of maintaining it as per now.
David Bahaati, the State Minister for Finance in charge of planning, who led the ministry officials in interacting with Parliament's Finance Committee, also disclosed other tax measures.
It's very important that we create an environment which is attractive to tourism, and price is one of the considerations. So the exemption that has been proposed is specific on VAT, which is charged by WUA and such agencies of government on the services that tourists pay when they enter tourist sites, permits and the like.
The lawmakers also raised concern about a 90 billion shillings new funding for the Uganda Revenue Authority, which the finance ministry officials noted was for enhancing of tax compliance.
But you are still telling us that you expect URA to collect 13 trillion. And yet when they asked, they said, at least if you give us 100 billion, we shall be moving towards collecting 15. What is happening? Why the shift? I thought
any failure by URA to collect more than 14.5 trillion will tantamount to abuse of the public resources.
The new 2017-2018 national budget will be funded to a tune of 28.9 trillion shillings.